sure my health is in danger.
Thank you, sir.
Find anything yet?
I have not.
They gotta be here somewhere.
It is likely they will not be in one place.
Of course not. Why make anything easy?
Any luck finding my samples?
Working on it. This looks interesting.
You would be best served hacking that mine to disable it.
Got your shields back up, Spock!
Find anything yet?
I have not.
They gotta be here somewhere.
It is likely they will not be in one place.
Of course not. Why make anything easy? Shield back online.
Any luck finding my sample?
Working on it.
I strongly prefer that you use stun.
Found the first sample.
We must find the remaining sample and continue with our mission.
Okay, Spock, let's find it.
I am hurt!
Hold on, I'll help you!
Thank you.
the key to finding the vaccine.
Coming out!
McCoy, we got your samples. Anything else?
I think I have all I need for now.
Good. Make your way to the shuttle bay and help get some of these people to safety.
Already on my way.
Spock, the base has become fully compromised. I believe there is nothing further we can do except to call for a complete evacuation. You can proceed to the shuttle bay with the rest of the survivors.
Acknowledge.
Man, help me!
Use your fingers, not set.
I have little time to restore my strength.
You have my thanks.
Your opponent had little hope of escape.
Spock, I think the scanner's broken.
Your keen sense of the obvious never fails to impress me.
Let me assist you.
Much appreciated.
Commander, help! I am in need of medical assistance. Hang on, I'm coming to help!
My thanks, Captain.
I am in dire need of assistance. Hold on, I'm coming!
Thank you, Captain.
Captain, you made it.
Well, where the hell is Daniels?
He should be nearing the shuttle bay. The team and I were about to go in and clear out hostiles.
We should proceed before the Gorn make escape improbable for the entire crew.
Everybody on that shuttle! Let's move, move, move! Commander, Captain, thank you for your help.
We'll cover you. Just get your people on that shuttle.
Help! Don't let them touch me! Get the hell out of the way!
Captain, Commodore Daniels appears to be abandoning his post.
I knew I hate that guy.
Hey, wait! You can't leave without me! Captain, you made it.
Well, where the hell is Daniels?
He should be nearing the shuttle bay. The team and I were about to go in and clear out hostiles.
We should proceed before the Gorn make escape improbable for the entire crew. Captain, let me help you.
Thanks.
Shuttle. Let's move, move, move! Commander, Captain, thank you for your help.
We'll cover you. Just get your people on that shuttle.
Help! Don't let them touch me! Get the hell out of my way!
Captain, Commodore Daniels appears to be abandoning his post.
I knew I hate that guy.
Hey, wait! You can't leave without me! Get out of here, go!
Jim, did you see that? We're trapped. How are we going to evacuate the crew?
Tomorrow, weapon status.
Main weapon systems are now offline. Situation is critical.
Give those shuttles a fighting chance. Got anything we can use?
This station was not designed to withstand this type of attack.
Tamar, is it possible to arm the subspace relay tower and convert the energy into some form of weapon?
I suppose it may be possible, but you would need to reroute the station's power structure, but it would only afford you one highly charged shot.
One shot may be all we need.
You're genius, Spock. Let's go.
We are outside the power station.
What now?
The power station's most sensitive areas are locked down. My schematics show that you can gain full entry in the security room.
They do not know we are here, Captain. This should give us a tactical advantage.
Couldn't agree more. Let's keep quiet. Out here. Spock, I need your help. I can't crack the system alone. Commander, I need your help with the system. Spock, I need your help. I can't crack the system alone.
Let us open the door together. Over, get me Starfleet Command, Sulu, set a pursuit course.
We're going after them?
Full impulse power, Sulu.
Aye, aye, sir.
Jim, sick bay is overflowing.
Captain, you made it.
Well, where the hell is Daniels?
He should be nearing the shuttle bay. The team and I were about to go in and clear out hostiles.
We should proceed before the Gore make escape improbable for the entire crew.
Everybody on that shuttle! Let's move, move, move! Commander, Captain, thank you for your help.
We'll cover you. Just get your people on that shuttle.
Help! Don't let them touch me! Get the hell out of the way!
Captain, Commodore Daniels appears to be abandoning his post.
I knew I hate Denver.
You can't leave without me!
Maxima.
Stay back!
What the hell was that thing? Ooh, is the more appropriate question.
Weapon status.
Main weapon systems are now offline. Situation is critical.
Need to give those shuttles a fighting chance. Got anything we can use?
This station was not designed to withstand this type of attack.
Tamar, is it possible to arm the subspace relay tower and convert the energy into some form of weapon?
I suppose it may be possible, but you would need to reroute the station's power structure. But it would only afford you one highly charged shot.
One shot may be all we need.
You're a genius, Spock. Let's go. Not gonna last much longer.
Outside the power station.
What now?
The power station's most sensitive areas are locked down. Our schematics show that you can gain full entry in the security room.
It appears they do not know we are here, Captain. This should give us a tactical advantage.
Couldn't agree more. Let's keep quiet.
Maintain the element of surprise. Increasing their numbers without being detected should be our priority.
See just how strong their security is.
now be able to get into the inner control room. I've marked it on your tricorders.
In the control room.
What do you see? Please report.
All three of the cores are offline.
It is just as I feared. The Gorn are trying to disable the station by starving it of power. We must reverse their actions.
What do you need us to do?
If the Gorn wanted to disrupt the power, it is logical that they would tamper with the circuit panels.
Tamar, how do we find the circuit panels?
Use your tricorders. Can you see where the main power lines lead?
Follow the power lines to the circuit panels. Got it. Found one. Something's not right here. Looks like those lizard things did something to it.
Repair it.
Another one. I recognize their handiwork.
Can you repair it? One core is back online. Only two more to go.
Just one core remaining. Please hurry, we are running out of time.
online. Use your tricorders to trace the power lines and the circuit panels.
To override the power would be at the control panels. Our tricorders will allow us to follow the flow of power right to them.
Another one. I recognize their handiwork.
Can you repair it?
Hold on, Captain. I will help you.
Clock's ticking, Commander. No time to waste. This way. Over here.
Online. We can now reroute power to the relay tower and weaponize it.
Come on, Spock. Let's go get that power rerouted.
Captain, the Gorn ships continue to assault the base. If we do not arm the relay tower soon, there will be no star base left to defend.
Ever have any doubt?
The odds were against you. However, I suspect that has not slowed you down in the past.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Tomorrow, we will immediately proceed to the relay tower.
I will guide you through the weaponization process once you arrive.
No doubt about that.
power has now been rerouted to the relay tower.
Did you ever have any doubt?
The odds were against you. However, I suspect that has not slowed you down in the past.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Tomorrow, we will immediately proceed to the relay tower.
I will guide you through the weaponization process once you arrive.
Have any doubt?
The odds were against you. However, I suspect that has not slowed you down in the past.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Tomorrow, we will immediately proceed to the relay tower.
I will guide you through the weaponization process once you arrive.
Have any doubt?
The odds were against you. However, I suspect that has not slowed you down in the past.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Tomorrow, we will immediately proceed to the relay tower.
I will guide you through the weaponization process once you arrive.
Let me assist you. I owe you one.